What is the pronoun? So we're back. And yeah, so first things first, I have an announcement. So I'm gonna have to change how I do the my own videos. I'm gonna have to start presetting videos. Especially because I got out of a gig right now. My dad apparently has a friend that needs a website developed. And now I have a good amount of experience in programming. Back in mechatronics class, I used to do C++. I think that's the language for Arduino and Python. And in recent years with game development, I'm actually doing C Sharp. I did 1 year of C Sharp and a bit of C++ for nowadays. So, why the fuck am I actually doing HTML if I never had done it? And why the hell did I even get a gig on it? Makes no sense, but... then again, I did also self-taught myself. I used to learn how to do HTML back in high school. I remember... when I was actually bored of the class, in class, I would just simply work on HTML programming and stuff. Yeah. It's a very fun thing to actually learn. Though my experience is like very small on it. I've actually started learning
it. Simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
And yeah. Plus, nowadays I'm gonna have to kind of like change my whole schedule, like recordings, game development, and keep up learning from HTML and stuff. Now, I will say this, HTML is actually not a hard language to actually learn. It's actually surprisingly very easy. In fact, that's actually my thoughts for a lot of programming language, at least learning a new programming language. It's probably due to my previous experiences, and I like how the textures are actually collided together. So it should be a bit more spaced out, but I feel that oversight 7. But programming is like a kind of easy to learn a different language. Yeah, it can be harder if you have zero experience. But over time, learning a new language can actually be pretty easy. Although, if you're planning on learning a programming language, I would actually recommend learning what you the languages that you're gonna use some more. Such as if you're doing data science, go for Python. If you're doing game development, maybe go for C Sharp, C++, since they're both very popular languages. Web development? Yeah, web development, you probably hate yourself. There's like 7 different things that you have to know. Platform. Asher! No. Melee? Honestly, it really needs to figure out how I can actually manage my time better. Hello there! Ah! Damn it! I thought I had enough time to actually kill that guy and actually. Now we have another arena. Oh, would you look at that? Fuck this shit! We're gonna snipe no more. I missed a few collectibles, but we're actually not going for collectibles.
Some insects eat.
And if I remember correctly, this is still the nightmare difficulty, right? Yeah, it's the nightmare difficulty.
They're young, and they have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Here comes another platforming segment and another auto running Alice. Do not jump off the building, please. Okay. Shoot the nose pick. That should give me a basket, right? What is it? Wish it was a basket, even though I can easily upgrade my pepper spur, the pepper cannon. I'm actually going for the, I think it's like 675 for the, $675 for one of the upgrades. Although I don't want to update right now, because I did have the same problem that I had when recording the original video. I mean, last video. In which case, Alice failed to... the game failed to get on the... past the main menu. Yeah. Jeez, it feels so weird having CSD interact. But... I sometimes actually... I just prefer using default key bindings at times. Is it worth it? Probably not. But it might help.
And the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Bob. After 10, they're unconscious.
Alright. I'm gonna wait till... now we can actually upgrade. Really? I still don't have enough? And I was actually right on the 675. What? Alright. What?
Dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot!
I swear, the second part of the... the second... second area is so much easier than the first area. For some reason. It's probably because it's more of a platforming segment than... than anything else, but... I still can't go. Alright. And I can finally upgrade now. I can finally give myself an upgrade. Yay, Vorpal Blade! Upgrade them. I'm gonna give some time before I leave. I think it's like 5 upgrades. Damn, look at them legs working! yeah. One thing I will point out, when I originally did, when I was originally going for the nightmare, that part, afterwards, they kicked my ass a few times. So. But it's gonna be a different. More like slightly better. And I'm still gonna snipe a few things. Nice. Yep, that's the thing that kicked my ass. Thank you. Yep. I hate the auto camera. Son! There. Damn, that was hard. And the checkpoints are not forgiving. Like, damn! Couldn't I get like a checkpoint earlier? Oh well. Oh well, I guess we're progressing to our upgrades. I have a bit more linear. So next upgrade I'm gonna get is gonna be the knife. But I kind of want to say I'm gonna have a. Different weapon by the time I upgrade the knife. Why, hello there. I'm gonna give it a try. Wait. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. We can't actually heal up. Get a full health in here. Just my style. Although, it's gonna take a while. Yep. It looks like she's getting drunk over the flowers or semi. What's happening in there? Alright. Pull the lever. I may not be able to catch him because apparently these rabbits are all cowards. But okay. Oh, let's drop those legs. For some reason, the video actually has been progressing very smoothly. I've only failed once. And that's because of my lack of skill, so. Foreshadowing that next video, I'm gonna be screwed. Especially because I want to limit the amount, want to not use the special outfits, because I could probably use the checkmate outfit.
I finished my work and you're complete, Tata. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye.
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler. Cruel rules.
Idiot. I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.
Well, the header sure is a gentleman. One thing that I was originally thinking when I actually first finished the header was actually that you would actually get to play as the with the header. I thought that would actually make it kind of fun. It would be an interesting concept. Yeah, and I'm also gonna get screwed in this part because I know the amount of enemies that are here. What? Damn it! Oh! How did it die?
I'm on a roll. It won't be long now.
Okay, the camera is dead. Bad camera. Come on, we got this. Yeah, baby, we did it. It only took like 4 deaths. Ah, yeah. Yes. Finally. And chill. Now we just go ahead and finish the first chapter.
Something good may be found in it. Never read Martin Farquhar Tupper's Proverbial Philosophy. This feels like an earthquake. What's happening?
I really look like I know. Your judgment must be severely impaired.
Just a normal climbing. In which case, I want to get my full health. Oh no, never mind. I just went all the way back. Except for that I had to jump there. All right. I think that's the end of the first chapter. And we see the train. As well as water flowing.
Of the shaking, but are those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's lift! You're too
the
late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful,
did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die!
Ah! Put me down this instant! I ought to... Enough talk! Battle time, Missy! Abandon false hope. Forget the past. The damage is done.
Let the madness begin. Resume the folly.
Wait. I don't remember ever battling this. I see why. That's why I never remember battling. It gets destroyed before you can even battle it. Alice is dead, game over, Susan, let's go home, right? Yeah, I really wish it was that simple. There's like a lot of chapters for us to go to.
Caught my very own ribbon then.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. Got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away.
Ah, we're back to powerless Alice. Still looking as adorable as always. Woohoo! But either way. Yep, that was chapter one. Chapter two, I mean. Yeah, just the start of chapter two. So, thank y'all for coming. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, bros.